And eventually it's all finished. Well, it's all finished wiring wise. The pods are in, everything is in. So here is these little pods that I did red. So that's what they look from the inside. Just sitting there, we're stuck down with Velcro so they don't go anywhere. Another little change, I did change this amplifier because of the RCAs and blah blah blah. So this is the setup now, all nice and lovely. Tweeter amp, cabin amp, shelf amp and sub amps, sub, shelf, speakers and everything. So this is all done and the lights got tinted too. These are tinted lights now, nice and lovely. Everything's lush. The only thing is now we'll get it tested and the GA style sticker needs to go on there. So but yeah, this is what it is, peeps. So now I'm waiting for me friend, owner of the car. We'll get this thing topped up, we'll go to the test center, we'll do some settings and hopefully we'll be basing, do some tones, do some the music testing and see what happens. But come on then, let's get it on. Ram this shit up, man. Give me some bass. Alone, but I'm asleep, my mommy. With my mommy, with my mommy. If I take your back, say I'm a rat and she. If the girl go back, I'm like, rock on, pop on, make you move like free. If it ain't my gangster, but so is mommy. Definitely can hear our music. And basically that's all it. That's all finished. All been set, all been done. Sounds, as you could hear, sounds very loud, very far. Bass is absolutely crazy as well. I didn't get much of like bass videos, but the boot was definitely lifting like crazy. So, but yeah peeps, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this 3-4 part video. Somebody's getting arrested and yeah, so thanks for watching. Like and share, peeps. Thanks everybody who subscribed, and please subscribe, helps me channel, helps me build more things, do more videos and stuff like that. So but yeah, I'll see you later. Ta-ra.